I'm here at this year's Stand Together Awards Banquet, and as you can see, I brought my own little red carpet, and we're gonna ask some guys some tough questions and see how and who can strut their stuff. Strut your stuff.
The red carpet isn't straight, so it's fine.
Everyone's hating on my red carpet. Who are you wearing?
Oh, we're going down that route.
We're going that route. You dressed him?
Yes, always.
Everything.
You feel that being from Paris has any influence on your fashion?
Somewhat, yeah. I definitely like stuff closer to the body, fitter, tighter.
How do you feel in this?
No, I feel like a gentleman right now, you know, off the pitch, you know, trying to enjoy the banquet, so it's great.
And what about these shoes? This is something.
Yeah. I was going to go with something corporate, but I felt like this looks nice to me.
You told me I had to match the black, right. So this is what we went with.
He was going to wear brown and blue, and that doesn't really go,
Doesn't really work.
The women are always the most important.
It's not about me.
Right.
Jake, what inspired this outfit today?
I always like to go with the black. It's nice and simple. And I always like to show a little bit of ankle too, as a lot of people know. It's good, it looks good, I think, and it's also really good for a bit of a breeze when you get a little bit too warm. So, you know, you're welcome.
Who do you think will be the best dressed besides yourself here tonight?
Probably Liam Ridgeo, most likely.
Maxi. He looks great. Have you seen that pink coat? That thing is awesome. That is fantastic. That's ballsy move, and I love it.
Maxi and Ridgewell? I think so.
Rodney Wallace, Pablo Moreira, you know, all the style guys. Ben Zemanski's got a little flavor to him. Ridgie, you know, some of the guys that have a little bit of that, like I said, panache.
Ridgie said he had his outfit planned like a year ago, so he might be coming in with something special, so I'm eagerly awaiting what his outfit will be, but right now my money's on Rodney.
I know Rodney tries to go every now and again. I'm thinking, I've roomed with Jack for quite a long time, so I've given him a European style, so I'm looking forward to seeing Jack tonight.
I don't think your pants are tight enough for that.
Well, he thinks I'm getting a little bit tighter in some of the stuff that I wear, so every once in a while if I come with a tight shirt, he thinks it's all about him, but... I don't know, it seems to be the trend these days, but not to the extent that Liam and Jake are doing.
Yeah, all right.